Hi guys, thanks for supporting my channel. Please subscribe my channel, share to your friends also for more videos. Okay, in this video I have to discuss about what is the MTC, and also there is four types of MTC is there, that also I will explain in detail. What is MTC? MTC is the material test certificate. It is the basic document while we are going for the material receiving inspection. It is a essential document. It is a basic essential document. In this document I already discussed that in the material inspection we are inspecting some of the essential variables, that all essential variables will be based on the MTC only. Chemical compositions, mechanical properties and other requirements, variables, all would be, we will get the data from the MTC only. So the MTC is the basic document for the metal inspection. There are four types of material MTC. First one is 2.1, 2.2, 3.1 and 3.2. I will explain these four types with one tabulation is there. I will explain with what is the difference between the four types, what are the documents, what is the approval conditions, what are the parties included in that one. I will briefly explain. Okay, this is a table for the different types of MTCs there. This all will be coming under the European standard 10204. This is standard for the MTC. First one, 2.1, if we order one item or any pipe or plate, anything we will order, only the declaration of the components with the order only given by the manufacturer, that is a 2.1. Simply they are giving the declaration only, it's as per the your requirements, it will be compliance with the requirements of the customer, that's a 2.1. then 2.2 includes a test report, that will be lab report, anything else, but there is no QC interventions, no QC person will witness in that one, only the manufacturer will give the test report. It will come under 2.2. then 3.1 and 3.2 is very important one. The 3.1 is a inspection certificate, that is a MTC will be provided, but it will be authorized by the manufacturer. Authorized inspection representative is not take part in this activity. He is the independent, is the independent of the manufacturing department. It is clearly mentioned. So other authorized inspection quality person only witnessing this activity. Okay, so the manufacturing department, we are 2.1 and 2.2, the major one is the manufacturer will only take part in this one, but here there is no role of the manufacturer, only QC person will authorize the certificate. I will show one model of the certificate. Okay, then for 3.2, the same 3.1, the same manufacturer representative, other than the manufacturer representative, one quality person will be witnessing, and also the purchaser authorized inspection representative or the inspector designated by the official regulations can also be take part in this inspection activities of the material test time. Okay, so these are the four types. This table is from EN10204 document only. This is the essential one. Majorly they are asking the question from this, what is the material inspection activities, what are the documents you should have, and what are the different types of MTC, You should know the basic items. Okay. Thank you. And also, I show you one MTC.